if a black man is racist, is it okay? If it's the white man's racism that made him that way, 'cause the bully is the victim, they say. By some sense, they are the same, 'cause the line between wrong and right is the width of a thread from a spider. Should we chase the moment?